Learn from God to enlighten your soul. This is your daily devotional reading. Our Father Cares, April 29th. The Unsearchable Riches of Christ. That He would grant you, according to the riches of His glory, to be strengthened with might by His Spirit in the inner man. Ephesians 3 verse 16. The themes of redemption are momentous themes, and only those who are spiritually minded can discern their depth and significance. It is our safety, our joy, to dwell upon the truth of the plan of salvation. Faith and prayer are necessary in order that we may behold the deep things of God. Our minds are so bound about by narrow ideas that we catch but limited views of the experience it is our privilege to have. Why is it that many who profess to have faith in Christ have no strength to stand against the temptation of the enemy? It is because they are not strengthened with might by His Spirit in the inner man. The Apostle prays that he, being rooted and grounded in love, may be able to comprehend with all saints what is the breadth and length and depth and height, and to know the love of Christ, which passeth knowledge, that ye might be filled with all the fullness of God. Ephesians 3 verses 17 to 19. If we had this experience, we should know something about the cross of Calvary. We would know what it means to be partakers with Christ in His sufferings. The love of Christ would constrain us, and though we would not be able to explain how the love of Christ warmed our hearts, we would manifest His love in fervent devotion to His cause. Paul opens before the Ephesian church in the most comprehensive language the marvelous power and knowledge they might possess as sons and daughters of the Most High. It was theirs to be strengthened with might, to be rooted and grounded in love, to know the love of Christ which passeth knowledge. Jehovah Immanuel, He in whom are hid all the treasures of wisdom and knowledge, to be brought into sympathy with Him, to possess Him, as the heart opens more and more to receive His attributes, to know His love and power, to possess the unsearchable riches of Christ, this is the heritage of the servants of the Lord, and their righteousness is of me, saith the Lord. Isaiah 54, verse 17. Our Father Cares, April 29th.